In this tutorial, we'll be going over the Call to Action module. The Call to Action module catches your visitor's eye and gives them something to click on. It usually represents the main goal of your page. For example, if you have a sign-up page or a sales page, at the very bottom you'd probably want to have a call to action that says join today or sign up today. For example, here I have a basic home page. At the bottom, I'd like to add a call to action that asks them to join, much like we have on our own homepage at elegantthemes.com. So let's go over to our builder. And at the bottom of this section, I'm going to add a new row. I want it to be big, so I'm going to keep it a full one column row. And inside that, I'm going to add the call to action module. The title, this is the main heading for the call to action. So I'm going to say sign up today. The button URL, this would point to your sign up page or maybe wherever you'd like them to go. In this case, I don't want to have a URL. I'll send them to the join page at elegantthemes.com. Button text, whatever you want your button to say. Say join today. Background color, this will be the background color for the bounding box of the call to action. Give it a nice blue-green. Text color. Since my background color is rather dark, I'd like my text to be light. And I like to keep my text centered. And for the content, you can add whatever you want. That you would like to place below the heading and above the button. So, Elegant Themes creates some of the most beautiful designs anywhere. Great. So I've added my call to action now with the heading sign up today. Elegant Themes makes the most beautiful sites anywhere. And then a button that says join today. And I've placed it at the very bottom of my page at the bottom of this section. Let's preview the changes. Now if you scroll down, you'll see that the new call to action has been added. It's very bold. It really catches your eye. And we'll be sure to increase the engagement on your page. And that's a basic overview of the call to action module.